Good morning, folks. Good morning. This is Blake Castle with Eternity Warrior and the Muscle Building Show, Chiseled. New program today for 2 weeks. This is $1.50.
Oh,
I know
no.
Kelly Kay was saying, $1.50's coming, $1.50's coming. Well, here it is.
There it
unfortunately,
is.
And Ashanti looked at it and was like, oh. The funny thing is, the first time we tried this, let's go into rotator cuff and get reverse fly out of the way. We do have chest today and shoulders. Let's start out by warming everything up. The first time we ever did this program was when Ashanti, and the very first day was, it had to be November 30th, I don't know, how many years ago?
Yeah, that was a few
and
years
you
ago.
Were you were $1.40. You were 140 pounds.
Or less.
Yeah. All right, here we go. External. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Poor Ashanti, because coming into this program for the very first time, woo! So someone that wasn't, someone was totally deconditioned. Where are we at?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's it. Mm-hmm. That was the last five.
All right, here we go. Internal is 1, 2, 3, 4. I did a 10-minute EMOM for biceps after cardio on Saturday, and my biceps are crying.
21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
I did go to the beach yesterday, though.
Oh, that's great.
And the water was incredible.
Nice.
External with the left arm. And, dude, I'm like, I must look like a big, overgrown, like, second grader. Because all I do, I go into the water that's about knee height, and I just roll around and pull myself along the water.
25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. That's as far as you go
out? I don't do anything. I'm just in the water. I'm like,
You don't go any further than that?
No, the sharks. No.
Sharks. No. Sharks aren't coming.
6, 7, 8. You're afraid of the sharks.
I went out. I went out anyway. I tried to forget it.
You know what I do? I see those people swimming out further, and I go, they are crazy. That guy's going to get eaten. Never happens.
25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Okay. Let's go into reverse fly. Get those out of the way for posterior delts.
I've been on the beach when they had a bull shark warning.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and they pulled everybody in the water.
Yeah. They pulled everybody in the water?
They pulled everybody out of the water. Everybody in the water, bull shark!
Bull shark's hungry!
That's not what they do.
Oh, okay. Ooh. Pulling back, going for 25 reps in 3. Remember, we're pulling out. We're not just pulling back, we're pulling out until that elbow is even with the shoulder, and we want to keep just a micro bend in the elbow. 3, 2, open it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's hit the deck, do 10 push-ups really quick, continue the warm-up. 10.
Oh man, this
eight,
is gonna be nasty.
7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. We have some competitor products here, and I have to show you this ridiculous product, what it says on it. The tagline is, this is for Muscle Hunter, is hold it, spread it, love it.
That's where you guys got that from. Oh my gosh.
I am not joking. I did not make that up as a joke.
I thought you totally did.
And I went, you know what I said? I said, when did they hear that from me? Anyway, here we go. 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Someone pointed out something to me yesterday. Just said to Rishanti, wait a second.
19, 20.
You sure that was 20?
2, 1.
Yeah. I haven't had fun in a really long time. Awful. And everything going on with Lauren, seeing an attorney today at 10 o'clock. All right. We've got wide fly push-ups, and we've got, well, we have standing lateral raise.
There's no
Let's get
rest.
Ready for wide fly first. Now, we've done 150 before. We're making a little change.
It's worse. It gets worse.
I want to add a little TUT. That means on the eccentric part, on the negative. I want a one count. 1, 2, 1, 2. 3, so a little bit slower on the way down.
And we're alternating with standing lateral.
I tried to teach Lauren that. She never got it. It's a little slower on the way
hey,
down.
Hey. What were you really talking
when
about?
When we were doing the push-ups.
Oh, okay.
Are you ready? What are you doing over there?
I didn't know she weren't setting up a standing lateral. What do you got, purple? That's not happening.
I think I'm going purple. Get set.
Wide fly. Oh, jeez.
While we're young. No, you get down first and then you put your hands over the band.
I'm stretched.
3, 2, 1. It's 1, 2.
1, 2.
3, 1, 2.
4, 1, 2.
5, 1, 2.
6, 1, 2.
7, 1, 2.
8, 1, 2.
9, 1, 2.
10, 1, 2.
1, 2. 3, 1, 2. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stop the 1, 2, you drive me crazy. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh my God, we started this, didn't we?
You were terrible.
We just started this, didn't we? Oh my gosh.
With a purple, you're mad.
We just started this, didn't we?
Yeah, it's about to get real. It's not even there yet.
It's real already, son.
We're about to kill shoulders.
Lateral raise, remember, standing on the bands, little bends in the legs.
Yeah, exactly. A few breaths.
Internally rotate the arm so the elbow's on top and we come straight out, micro bend in the elbow. Not here, don't chicken wing. Coming out. I already did 30 minutes of cardio this morning. And I am D-E-D dead already.
And there's so many more to do.
Oh, and man. 3. Remember, it's a 1, 1, 2. 3, 2. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Keep the shoulders down and back. 2. Don't let them ride up like that. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. What did I get us into?
Dude, that two count.
What did I get us into over here?
Oh man, I'm feeling that two count.
All right, right back into, oh no, wait.
Right, yeah, you're right.
No, right. Now we've, yeah, because we have right. 2 times through that.
Yeah, right back into it.
You better keep track of that because with a lack of oxygen.
I'll try. We'll be doing the workout twice over.
There are going to be lots of push-ups with no resistance, I can bet you that. Man. Here we go. 3, you ready? 2, and hi-ya! 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Off comes the band. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh gosh.
I don't like you.
I went to modified. I went to modified right away.
I'm seeing really big stars.
I think I'm going. You seen me?
This.
You seen me?
Kim Kardashian.
Me? What are you going with? I was thinking green, yellow, but I might just go green.
Yeah, I'm on the green.
There's only one body part of Kim Kardashian you can see.
That's right.
That you like that.
And I can't see past it, I'm sorry.
I know.
I'm a big hair fan, you see.
Here we go. Yeah. 3, 2, there's 1, 2, 3, 4. It's kind of like you're flying up and then you're gliding down. 7,
9,
10, 11, 12, 13, 14. You have to finish. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, oh, 1. Goodness.
Yeah, you can tell Blake didn't try this first.
I've done it a million times before. Regular push-ups.
This? With a two count?
No.
No, this is different, man. I'm dead.
That regular push-ups.
Killing me. Oh.
Green for regular push-ups.
Holy cow.
I don't care if you pause the video, but finish. Finish your 30 reps for each set.
Holy dude, I'm not doing green. That's a joke.
With everything going on with the divorce, I'm gonna have to go, definitely gonna have to go to 2 times for meditation. Going forward.
I tried a little bit this weekend, it was nice.
At the beach, I can't help it, man. I'm in the water and people are laughing and making too much noise near me. And just, I can't help it. It's like Tourette's. I go, shut up!
Did you really do that? Oh, no.
Yes, I did.
At the beach.
I couldn't help it. Shut up! You ready?
Terrible.
Three. I couldn't help it, man. Three, two, one, two,
two
three,
count.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, oh gosh. What the heck? I just went to regular reps.
Right? The two count disappears quick.
It does. Lying front shoulder raise. Yes, we get to lie down.
Wow, I think this is just splatters.
I'm gonna go red for the first one.
I don't think it's dense.
Wow-wee. Yeah, I'm just kind of like wading around in the water.
It's nice, not a lot of seaweed, almost none, right?
It was perfect.
It was beautiful.
A couple of days when we used to have the boat, when I rented the boat, we'd go to a certain part of the beach and it was just pristine, it was beautiful. And yesterday looked like that.
Nice.
It was incredible. So, feet flat on the floor.
It was flat. Not really wavy.
Legs are out wide, yep, it was so amazing. Palms facing down, arms straight, and bring those arms up until they're right above our chest. In three, two, one, there's one, two, three, we're up and we glide down. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh gosh, what do you use? A red, yes, that was crazy.
That's how we roll. Crazy.
Push-ups are going to be much harder now.
We're not Tootsie Roll. I stayed on the eating program over the weekend. It was good.
Nice.
Feeling lighter, feeling good. I'll continue on through this week. Tons of protein every day.
Holy cow.
And like Z Daddy says, everything in moderation. So I'm giving 10% of my daily intake of calories. So it's 2,300 total, 230 to whatever I want.
Holy cow, dude.
You ready?
There's a lot more to go.
There is.
Holy cow.
You ready?
No, but let's do it anyway.
Three, two, one, two, three.
Oh, goodness.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, I forgot to do.
Yes, you are. Count. I'm trying to keep up with you.
Why don't you say something?
I'm just I'm really trying to keep up.
10, 9, 8, I'm doing it wrong. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, no, gosh. Confucius say, if you use a purple the first time of push-ups, you ruin yourself for the rest of the time. Here we go.
Oh, really?
Hold on. Get a gigantic spatula, man. Yeah, so I'm going to see the attorney at 10. 400 big ones. Oof. And then per hour, 500 big ones. Yeah.
No shortage of money for an attorney.
By the way, I hate social media. I said it before the show started. I hate it. I don't care what you're doing. I don't want you to care what I'm doing, but they tell me I have to do that for business purposes.
They do.
I don't care what you're doing. No offense. I don't care. I'm 49. Three, two, there's one, two. My generation, we don't care. Come on.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15,
16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Oh, I gotta give it a break. 10, 1, 2, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. No.
You did that with a red. You're crazy. Wild.
Not even halfway done, folks.
No, not at all.
Here we go.
If you can see this, you can see the board. You've got it at home. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. He did not try this out. It's crazy.
Let's see if I can remember this time to do the two count on the way down.
Are we wide flying it now?
Wide fly.
All right, we're further along than I thought.
This should be called awful.
It certainly is.
Listen, if you got to go to 1-1 count to get your push-ups done, then you go to 1-1 count. We'll see how long we can do. 1-1-2. Ready? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. I'm praying to the push-up gods.
Right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Yes. Not good. I just want to be alone.
I hear you.
I'm over here in the corner.
Yeah. Play with the bull sharks. I just want to play with the bull sharks. So, Friday night I got home, I did cardio, and then showered, and then just laid on the couch and watched TV. I'm not gonna lie, I love just laying on the couch and watching TV. I could do it for a few hours straight, man. Just relaxing. All right.
With all of what you have going on, yes.
Laterals.
You should be doing that.
Three, two, there's up, slow, up, slow. Three, four, control it. Five, six. All we're really doing is controlling on the eccentric. Where are we at?
That's 11.
13, 14, okay. 15. 16.
11, 13, 17. 15. You skipped 14.
Where we at?
20.
21. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yes, thank you.
6, 7, 8, 9. Oh.
Oh, goodness gracious.
You were down to no resistance. I don't care who knows about it.
I can't even, where are we?
You're only one time through in this one.
Oh, goodness, all right, I see now. I see, oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Where are we?
Yeah. What?
Literally, where the heck
are we?
Grandma?
Am I back in Brooklyn?
Oh my goodness gracious. Holy cow.
Where did you guys live?
My chest feels like it's about to pop, huh?
Or did you guys live in Flatbush?
No, I never lived in Flatbush.
Where'd you live?
I lived in the Bronx.
Oh, in the Bronx.
Yes.
And for those who don't know, the Bronx is what we call Easy Street.
The Bronx.
You ready?
I am. Let's go. Come on.
I'm looking forward to this. Three.
Wi-Fi.
Two. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20.
Yes.
Gotta finish. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah. Oh, man.
Folks, there's a lot more to go. Oh my gosh.
By the way, if you cannot do any more push-ups, make your way over to chest press.
Right, keep going. Somehow. Yeah, shout outs. You got a lot of class members right now.
Lateral raise. What'd you say?
You got a lot of people in your class right now.
Andrew C., Kamal Pilgrim, Drew T., Sam Gulari, let's see what you got. Greg Krishmarek, Fathead, Chad B., Shuey and Trent, come on. Dustin Hours, Kelly K., Jason Klein, and Z Daddy.
Holy cow. Whew.
This program has been renamed to Stupid.
Not awful, just stupid. That's kidding.
With us today, we got Christopher Posset in the house, Dan H., Greg Kushbrack, Rick Whitley, Sean J. I know you're there, Kelly K.
Strong J.
She's here we go.
Strong J, girl, Strong J.
Strong J.
Strong J from Boomerang.
I didn't see that movie.
You? Oh my gosh. That's
no, I did see it.
That's
it was lousy.
On the, what,
it was lousy.
Like
three, two, one.
Oh man, that's great for Eddie Murphy fans.
Three, keep the shoulders down and back. Five, six. 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. We didn't have to go attorneys. That's what Lauren wanted. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, two.
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
All right, so in that magazine I've been reading about the science of exercise, soon to come, actual prescriptions of what exercises you should be doing.
And didn't it say on there chisel?
Different illnesses.
Anyway, are we to regular push-ups now?
We are to regular push-ups now.
All right.
That was standing lateral, yes. Now, our last couplet. Of two and two, right?
Last two and two is right. We only got one and one.
I didn't see. I wasn't gonna say anything about that. I was hoping you'd decide not to.
Here we go. That wouldn't be $1.50.
Oh, who are you now?
Should we try it? No push-up bars?
Well, that would make it a little easier.
Yeah. You're saying easier without?
Yes.
That's right.
That is correct.
Okay, then.
I don't fight that fight anymore.
All right.
You're right.
3, 2.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, hit my belly. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20.
Oh, it doesn't matter at all.
I think I like it better. With the push-up bars, we got 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Out of gas. 3, 2. Oh God.
Oh my gosh, my chest is just dead.
Let me roll over. Right? I'm gonna stay right here. Oh, that's good.
Roll over.
Here we go.
Oh, nice.
Nice. I'm glad this is only 2 weeks, yo. I'm gonna pick a nice easy one for the next one.
Yeah, we do easy workouts, right?
That's what we're gonna do. 3, front shoulder raise again. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, full range of motion. 8, come on. 9 and 10, keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, man. Oh. See?
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't see how we're going to do more push-ups. My chest is just...
I know.
So done.
I know. But we can.
It feels like it's contracted already. I'm not even doing anything. Oh, my gosh.
After we do this next couplet, before our last one and one, we'll do some sit-ups just to give us
some time.
Half a break.
Boy, that'll work.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my gosh.
Here we go.
Sure, you can use mine.
Keep it going. The body says no. The mind says, you do what I tell you. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, gosh.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Oh gosh. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Gosh.
Triceps are done too, I don't understand.
Yay! That's what I was doing in the water, dude. Right there, you see that?
I saw you.
I said, hey! Yay!
Shoulders first, then sit-ups, okay.
Yeah, shoulders first.
Holy cow.
You guys are doing fantastic. Don't quit on me now, no way. You've got to finish this. I don't care if you limp across the finish line. You've got to finish.
Right on.
3, 2, 1. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Get game face on. 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Can I start crying now? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. If I can do this,
oh my
and God. Ryan White who said two open heart surgeries can do this. And Greg Kuchmarek, not Greg Kuchmarek.
Who was that? Who else? I'm
trying to think of his last name. Greg, I'll think of it in a second. And me, open heart surgery and stroke can do this. You've got no excuse. Here we go, 50 crunches. Ooh. You ready? Huh? I don't have much oxygen upstairs to remember his name. Huh? 3, 2, 1. It's 1, 2. Remember, lower back press into the floor. Feet flat on the floor, knees are up. Rib cage to pelvis. Where we at?
12.
Oh, you're off. 16, 17, all right. 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 10, 9,
holy cow.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Is your form good? 2.
Nope. Nope. Holy cow.
All right, door anchor at stomach height. I sound like the DA in, for those of you who remember the movie, L.A. Confidential.
Oh, a long time
ago. Where they beat up the DA and they hang him out the window. And after they bring him back in, he sounds like this. That's what I just sounded like. Like I done a standing ab twist.
Where are you getting this from?
They're from that movie. That's what I just sounded like.
Oh, my goodness. How do you remember that?
Here we go. Woo! 25 per side and then right into wide fly. Ready?
No.
Good. 3. You guys know the drill. If that band is hitting your arm, turn towards the anchor a little bit or step behind it. And hands relaxed. Don't use the upper body. Twist with the abs, keeping those middle abs tight. 3, 2, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah, it's quiet in here, that's right.
Other side. 3, 2, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3. All right.
Wow. There's more. Oh my gosh.
Come on. Let's get it done. Loving it, loving it.
I'm really trying not to go to chest press. Oh.
Here we go. Wide flyer first.
Oh my gosh.
A little slippery over here. 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
You're crazy, man. Wild.
You didn't go to knees, did you?
Yes, I did the whole time. Oh, almost, no, I did the first 10 without.
I did knees the whole time. I was like, I didn't see you do that.
That's why Vanessa like you.
Indeed.
Anyway.
Some might say loves it. Oh, because I get on my knees, I clean the floor really well. That's really
I know, yeah. As he really does.
Yeah, indeed.
So he's cooking dinner the other night.
Oh, man,
in a
terrible
glass
story.
Dish, and he hits it by accident, it falls. Glass goes everywhere.
Everywhere.
He picks up the pork chops and dusts them off.
Washes them off.
And then feeds them back to Vanessa and
no, Chin didn't eat it. I ate it.
I said, are you out of your mind? Yeah. Sure enough, the next night he goes, I have some leftovers. Bit into the pork chop.
Crunch, crunch, crunch. It's like lunch at the beach.
That would have been the end of you. If you have glass, sharp glass goes down your throat, you get a cut down your throat, you're done.
Oh no, that's not good at all. It goes through your entire system. Yes.
Yeah. Next time you just throw it out.
Wait, whoa.
Three.
Standing?
Two.
Oh no.
One. One. Two. Three.
That's the right
four,
advice.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Chin did not eat that before I get a phone call.
20,
goodness gracious.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Oh, but it was okay to feed it to Vanessa?
Yeah, it was her choice.
4, 3, 2. Regular push-ups.
Oh my gosh.
Not wasting any time.
Woo!
1, 2, 3.
Oh God.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Ah! This is it right here. This is it right here. Oh my gosh.
That was ridiculous.
I can barely move.
Who's lying on the floor dead at home already? I don't. Oh my gosh.
Every time we, you know, do this and then we come back to it, it's always such a shock to the system.
Is, yeah. Oh wow.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, arm straight. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 20. I don't say shut up loud enough for them to hear it. It's like, shut up.
He says it just loud enough.
10.
They're like, what is that?
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
They start looking at each other. You say something? Oh, dude. Do we have to? Oh, God.
Way to go, workout partners. That was crazy. Crazy. Fantastic job. You finished. That means you're an unbelievable individual. Fantastic job. Go get your rest. You're going to need it tomorrow because we've got, I don't know what we got on Wednesday. I'll figure it out. But I couldn't ask for better workout partners than you. I knew you guys were fighting at home, which is how I was able to make it through that entire time. And that was nothing less than ridiculous. Way to go. Love you guys. We got it done together. Blake Castle, Eternity Warrior, and the Muscle Building Show. Chiseled. Way to rock it. We'll see you guys on Wednesday. Have a great one.